MTC 201111 number 32. Business consultant Franz Johansson describes the Medici effect as the emergence of new ideas and creative solutions when different backgrounds and disciplines come together. Franz Johansson. The term is derived from the 15th century Medici family, who helped usher in the Renaissance by bringing together artists, writers, and other creatives from all over the world. 1.5. Arguably, the Renaissance was a result of the exchange of ideas between these different groups in close contact with each other. Sound familiar? If you are unable to diversify your own talent and skill, then having others around you to compensate might very well just do the trick. Believing that all new ideas come from combining existing notions in creative ways, Johansson recommends utilizing a mix of backgrounds, experiences, and expertise in staffing to bring about the best possible solutions, perspectives, and innovations in business. Johansson. MTC. Good job. MTC. 201111 number 32. Business consultant Franz Johansson describes the Medici effect as the emergence of new ideas and creative solutions when different backgrounds and disciplines come together. Franz Johansson. The term is derived from the 15th century Medici family, who helped usher in the Renaissance by bringing together artists, writers, and other creatives from all over the world. 1.5. Arguably, the Renaissance was a result of the exchange of ideas between these different groups in close contact with each other. Sound familiar? If you are unable to diversify your own talent and skill, then having others around you to compensate might very well just do the trick. Believing that all new ideas come from combining existing notions in creative ways, Johansson recommends utilizing a mix of backgrounds, experiences, and expertise in staffing to bring about the best possible solutions, perspectives, and innovations in business. Johansson. MTC. Good job.